Tonight is actually being brought to you not only by the New York City Wine and Jazz Meetup, but we're live streaming tonight, guys. This is actually all on air. We're actually live right now on caverock.tv. It's Logan's business partner, Joseph, who's helped set this up. So a special thanks to him and his crew for making this such a special event tonight for Logan's 30th birthday.
I'm only 18, man.
So afterwards, if you guys, I can jot down the URL, you can go back and you should be able to watch it again and again, or even tune in again for more events from Caverock TV, from the live streaming. Andrew, do you want to say a few words?
I just want to say hello, thanks for coming, and thank you, Logan, for having us, and thank you, Aaron,
yeah,
for having us.
Pleasure. All right, well, Logan, I turn the stage over to you.
All right.
Yeah. What's up, everybody? How's everybody feeling?
Great.
Good?
You guys are good?
If you're good, I'm good.
Yeah. All right. I'm just going to start right away with an original tune of mine. This one's called Dreaming of You.
Thank you.
Thank you.
it's easy to remember. I know a lot of you guys are a part of this, the Jazz and Wine meetup group. Is that right?
Right.
So you kind of know a little bit about jazz, right? Some of you guys are players, and I imagine. Well, I like to say a couple things about just about the language of jazz, because really it is a language, and it's the kind of thing where you work a really long time and you try to. Yeah, there's. No, that's okay. You know what? It felt a little empty over here. I like being in case. So yeah, that was a tune that I don't know if you, some of you guys might have my record. If you don't, it's called From the Heart. And actually, after the show, we have little cards that we can give you guys for free. Actually, it's going to be a donation, so if you want, you could donate something. But that was a tune on the record, and every time we play it, we play the music, it comes out differently. So we don't really know how it's going to go. And it, for me, it depends a lot on the vibe of the room. And this is like a great vibe. It's just perfect. You know, everything about it is great, and it lends itself to creativity because you guys are all fans, music fans, and you appreciate music. Hopefully, if you guys all do. It's always kind of fun to see where it goes. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Anyways, I'm gonna continue with another original. This one's called Entrainment.
Thank you.
this is my favorite classical masterpiece.
Yeah.
I know you like that one.
Thank you.
So I started out playing when I was 5, and I started playing classical, and I didn't learn jazz until I was about, I don't know, 10 or 11. I started learning some Charlie Brown, you know, some of that stuff. That got me going. But I was playing, you know, Beethoven and Mozart and all the classic composers, and I would jazz it up. I would jazz up the melody, and my teacher and my mom was like, you know, you can't really do that. My mom was like, you know, Beethoven is rolling in his grave right now. I go.
Thank you.
This is to hydrate me, and this is to make me feel good. It is my birthday, so I
guess.
Are you guys having some wine? What's
oh, yeah.
Yeah. All right, cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
Thank you very much. Drink up. It's better. The more you guys drink, the better I sound. Such a beautiful piano. It's like you can play one note and it sounds great. You know, Steinway D. Yeah, Aaron says that this is a pretty new piano.
Yep, probably January, February.
January, February
birthday.
Yeah. He also says that they're gonna donate this piano.
30th birthday.
Yeah.
Yeah, if anyone wants to buy this for Logan,
We said there will be donations for the CDs, but it's actually donated. Yeah. It's $1,000 minimum. All right, I'm going to continue with another original off of the From the Heart CD. And this is the title track called From the Heart.
Thank you.
it is a language, and when we play with other bandmates, sometimes you don't really need to know that person or have played with them before to play on stage with them, because it's a language that you all learn, and you're just kind of expected to be able to speak to each other. You know, like we're speaking to each other. You all understand English, right? So we all understand jazz, right? So so now I'm going to introduce the man, Mr. Aaron Krzycki, is going to join me on stage. And I'm surprising him right now, so he's going to go grab his saxophone. Aaron and I have known each other for about 11 years or so. He went to Western Michigan University with me, where I went. And we played together a little bit in college. He had a senior recital, and he asked me to play on his recital. And that was 10 years ago. That was 10 years ago. So we haven't actually played again since.
Wow.
So we haven't rehearsed for this. This is just a total impromptu thing. But we're gonna play. So
yeah.
Okay.
Let's see how it goes.
Well, we've been drinking, so we're alive.
You've been drinking so we're alive, but I've been playing all kinds of wrong notes, so hopefully it still sound good though, right? With a couple glasses of wine. Yeah.
Check your YouTube comments later, I'm sure.
Yeah, right. Well, you know, I always get really nervous when I play classical music because, like, you know, like some of you guys in here are very exceptional classical musicians. When I'm playing my stuff, I can just do whatever I want. Like, nobody knows what's happening, you know? I get really nervous about classical. Anyways, we're going to play a tune called I Should Care. And you want
to
start it out?
10 years
to the day. 10 years to the day. Yeah. All right, let's do it.
Thank you.
love playing with Aaron because he's like one of the most adventurous and like free spirited musicians.
Thanks, man.
Played
you
with.
Too,
yeah.
Brother.
Really,
and talented too.
Oh, he's the best. And he's just pure. He's just so melodic. And,
I can't believe you guys didn't play together for 10 years.
10 years? That was it. Yeah, it's been 10 years. Yeah. Well, we'll have to make sure that doesn't ever happen again.
That's what jail does to you.
Yeah. Well, once Steinway gives me this piano, I'm going to call over and jam all the time.
We have a lot of alternatives in the back. So.
There we go. Good, good. What time is it? 9 o'clock? Okay. All right. Let's do a couple more. This is one of my favorite pop tunes, actually. This is written by Bob Dylan. It's called To Make You Feel My Love. Most of you guys might know it from Adele. She did a version of it. Also, Billy Joel did, but it's really Bob Dylan's. I don't know why. It sounded like that to me, so I went with it. Alright, cool. That's actually the first time I've ever played that song. I just kind of have been working it out, so thank you guys for enjoying it. Okay, I think I'm going to do a couple more here, and then it's time to party. This one is also a new one that I've just been working out, and I might call on you guys for some help. So, are you guys ready? You guys ready over there? I'm going to call on you for some help.
Thank you.
doesn't pay anything. Since the room is split up like this, I've never actually played in this type of configuration. I had to take advantage of it. All right. Well, I think we got time for one more. So once again, thank you guys so much for this opportunity and being here. Thank you again, Mr. Aaron Kruzicki and Steinway for putting this all together, seeing the vision, making it all happen. Thank you, Angie, and your whole Jazz and Wine. Thank you for all that, and thank you for all you guys. Really appreciate it. I'm gonna do one more tune. This one is called My One and Only Love. to get some more wine and cake. Is there any cake left? No? No more cake?
All
right. Well, thank you guys once again. I really appreciate you being here. We do have the download cards for my album From the Heart over here. Somebody's going to be, you know, passing them out or whatever.
Do you have
so
a CD
guys,
to do? Or?
That's, well, it is a CD, but I don't have a physical CD right now. Ran out, so we just have the slits, but it's good. You know, if you just type it in, you'll get the album for free. So, hope you guys enjoy. Thank you guys very much.
Thank you.
Let's hear it one more time for Logan. Thanks again for everyone for coming. You guys, without you, none of this would be possible. So, thanks for being here. We'll do a little quick 10-minute tour or so. If you guys want to stick around, you're more than welcome to, in about 5 minutes. Otherwise, have a wonderful night.
Thank you.
Nice touch.